It's a first-of-its-kind Dunkin' for the Scranton area. The new next-generation drive-thru only Dunkin' opened this morning along South Washington Avenue. Some of the first 100 people in line this morning received free coffee for a year. Dunkin' also contributed $1,000 to St. Joseph's Center during this morning's grand opening of its new drive-thru in South Scranton.